What causes cancer? There are many different types of cancers that are caused by many different factors. But all cancers start the same way, by gene mutations. Your body is made up of many, many cells, and each cell contains a copy of your genes. Genes tell your cells how to work, including how to grow. Cancer is caused by damage to genes called gene mutations. Some gene mutations can cause cells to grow out of control, leading to cancer. Not all mutations cause cancer, but all cancers are caused by gene mutations. There are two main types of gene mutations that cause cancer: hereditary mutations, which you are born with, and acquired mutations, which happen throughout your life. Hereditary cancer gene mutations are mutations that are passed down from parent to child. Having a hereditary cancer gene mutation increases a person's risk of getting cancer and can cause cancer that runs in families. Hereditary cancer gene mutations are rare and only cause a small amount of the cancers that are diagnosed. The rest are acquired mutations, which can be caused by anything that damages genes throughout a person's lifetime. Things that damage genes and cause cancer are called cancer risk factors. Examples of cancer risk factors are age, your sex, lifestyle factors such as smoking, eating an unhealthy diet, or drinking alcohol, exposure to cancer-causing agents in the environment, such as UV rays from the sun or radon gas, medical conditions such as Crohn's disease, and certain infectious diseases such as HPV. Cancer may be caused by a single factor or by many. And although many people want to know what caused their cancer, the answer is not always clear. Ask your healthcare team if you have any questions about risk factors or about cancer that runs in families.